We're gonna need radical acts of love.
It's not just a stadium.
It's a Smithfield, it's a stadium.
This is so much bigger.
It's a so viel größer.
This is about the whole nation.
Das geht in die ganze Nation.
This is about the whole continent. Let the revolution begin today in Jesus' name.
God is going to put a Holy Ghost stimulator upon Europe.
Gott wird einen Heiligen Geist in Mitteln anfangen, in Europa bringen.
Europe is going to be awakened.
Of awakening Europa.
Och anledningen för Awakening Europe
is to bring the gospel to these cities and the regions.
He is raising up a new army.
Han reser upp en ny armé.
A grassroots people.
En gräsrotsarmé.
For Jesus.
För Jesus.
In the north.
I Norden.
In Europe.
I Europa.
Evropa.
Will hear the rumblings of the name of Jesus.
Budou uslyšet ten hukot jména Ježíš.
I had disease in my bones.
Denna nationen
will not be known
kommer inte att vara känd
for humanism,
för humanism,
for secularism,
eller sekularism.
This nation
denna nationen
will be known for God hunger.
Kommer att vara känd för hunger.